We're going to finish this lecture quickly with some comments about two words which sound similar but can be quite different. First of all, occasionally we're going to talk about a confusing variable, okay? And that's one that is not described accurately enough. You read the description of the variable in the article in the research and you say, what are they talking about? So in that case, that variable will say that it is confusing. However, there is another kind of variables that you want to keep in the back of your mind at all times when you're reading a research article, and it's a kind of variables that are called confounding. So confounding variable is one that may affect the process but is not included in the analysis. So what happens sometimes, you're analyzing a whole bunch of variables to see how they're related and how they affect a certain condition or situation or problem that you're analyzing, and all of a sudden you realize that you forgot to include a variable that in fact may have an effect on the whole thing and change your whole interpretation of the data. In that case, we will talk about this as a confounding variable. And once again, we're going to see some examples as we go through the course. And that's it.